FRQ and PMK files unfortunately aren't talked about in a deeper sense just as much as UTAU forum website. So here I am finally speaking about the unspoken, and making a tutorial for it. I'm keeping it so dang short because it's too easy but unbelievably important, yet I find no one talking about it. FRQ files are generated analysis of the samples in a project to play said selected samples in the UST. Of course the generated FRQ files are extremely inaccurate at some parts of depicting the pitch and this could be an enormous issue to face in the future, but could be fixed, and I'll demonstrate an automatic way for it in a minute. If you use no resamplers whatsoever, meaning, you just simply have use resample a DLL box ticked on in the project configuration window, then UTAU automatically would generate FRQ files when playing the samples. If you use a resampler, then mostly PMK files are going to be generated instead to play back your selection. FRQ files and PMK files aren't related. They are completely separate formats doing the same job in different qualities. So if you open the voice configurations window, the FRQ files if generated previously, assuming that you have played the samples with a resampler first, would have very different and, for the most part, inaccurate depictions of the samples. Which means that if you play the same samples but without the resamplers, the files would sound artificial and inaccurate due to the inaccuracy of the FRQ files translations. Luckily there is a way to make the samples have the exact same depiction, with, and without a resampler, so the samples would sound equally as clean as the resamplers' PMK depictions. Keep those informations in mind. If you prefer the generation of pitch depiction of one format than the other, and you want the pitch generation of one file format to be the same on the other, then you need to download a very important plugin, Frequency Map Editor. This plugin is very useful on so many levels. Let's talk about the ways how. You could open the plugin and then preview all the WAV file samples of a voice bank that haven't had FRQ files generated yet, and just click on Edit on the toolbar, and then click on Create Missing Frequency Maps. This will automatically generate files for new VBs, or, as the option is titled, Create Missing Frequency Maps, for those WAV samples that are stubborn to have files generated for them. But how can you also make those samples have FRQ files with the same clean depictions? To convert the depictions to FRQ files alongside the PMK format, go to Edit in the Frequency Map Editor plugin and then Convert Frequency Maps. From there just pick which format you want to convert to the other. For me I much prefer the PMK file depictions. So I click on PMK in the drop-down list then FRQ in the lower drop-down list so that it copies the PMK depiction.